Hey, hello everyone. In this video, I'll be showing you how to add border to a paragraph or text in MS Word. So let's get started. So currently I'm having a paragraph over here. So the first thing what you need to do is you need to just select the entire paragraph that you want to add border to. So I'll just select this, and in the home tab, you'll be having an option called like this, okay? Inside paragraphs, it will be in the rightmost corner. It will be saying as borders. So just click this arrow mark. And here you'll be having different kinds of border, bottom border, top, left, right, and outside border is the most commonly used one. So I'll just click it, and now you can see I'm having a border over here. And in case if you want to add more style to your border, what you can do is you can go to that same borders icon over here, and you'll be having this borders and shading. Just click it, and here you'll be having so many styles to apply. You can just select anything you want. You can just, I will go with this one, and if I just, now you can change the width as well, and apply, you are having also apply tag over here. I will just click OK, and here you can see that border gets applied. In case if you have multiple like paragraphs with borders, you can just select that entire paragraph, then you can just change the border style as you wish. So this is how it's done, and I hope you have found this video useful. Mine is a program channel. I've done many videos in C, C++, Python, Java, Blender, so do check them. Subscribe me. Thanks for watching.